I know I told everybody that I was gonna be working on the D19. I got the starter back for this, got it fired up, and ran into a couple more issues. A little bit more of a small issue. Long story short, we're tearing this apart. What better time than now?
Better place than here.
I guess. As upsetting as it is, we'll be tearing this apart, figure out what that is. Way to go us, yay. So we're just gonna start off by taking all the tin work off. Once I get that off and get the antifreeze drained out of it, we'll come back. All right, we got the tin off, tool set out. He's getting ready to drain the antifreeze. So here we are, got the antifreeze out of it, and you guys missed him taking the nuts off of the top there. Other than that, we're just going to get after it, see how long it takes us here.
I cheat.
He's that far cheater.
He said, I cheat.
That's okay, I encourage the cheating, so. Yeah, that drill's the best one, but make sure you put the biggest battery on it. We just had all of this taken out of there. It feels like kind of deja vu at this point.
That's why it don't take no time to get it apart.
I was hoping to start working on that D19, but that didn't work out. And actually, today is Sunday. I was hoping not to be working on anything, but here we are. He had to take the damn oil pan off of here. Oh, well. Never say no to a project.
How do you get this fucking thing out of here? Jesus Christ.
Yeah, you just gotta turn it.
I did fucking turn it.
It's stupid.
Pussy.
This thing, I don't know if you can see it, but this says off this way and on this way, and it is definitely not like that. That's what you get for a $100 radiator. It's like $110 delivered. But then the neck is deeper and the other radiator cap won't work on, won't seal on it. So we're stuck using this one. I'm just curious, like, does that factory produce them like that? You know what I'm saying? Or was that just, like, the one, like, the new guy?
I don't know.
That didn't know lefty, loosey, righty, tighty, or something, but I just...
Most of them probably made Japan, man.
Yeah, definitely, but...
No, not Japan, China.
What in the hell? Thank you.
Boy, that's on.
Tell you what.
What's on there?
The south cover.
Oh.
It's on there. There we go. Gotta get these rubber washers. They're just that damn tight. Just screw them up there then.
Have to get a gasket set ordered for this. I got, actually, I think I got a head gasket over there, and I probably got, we might have gaskets for this. There, Bob.
Say it ain't so.
Well, figure out what, why we get so much water in there first. That's not good. It'd be nice if it was just a head gasket, but I got a feeling we're going to find something worse than a head gasket.
That's the best outcome. Yeah. Is the worst outcome.
Well.
Like a snail taking a doo doo.
Dropping stuff. Two come out, two stay there.
These two came out.
Yeah.
I'll have to come on in, but
I never seen that shit happen.
Yeah.
Damn rod stayed with the push rod stayed with the well, rocker arms.
They sealed in the cups.
Yeah. Yep. Sealed in the cups. I forgot to grab bags. I'll be right back.
What are you thinking, man?
getting to it.
Ouch. Ooh. All over the floor, Jesus. It's in an L1 line.
Yeah. Put some water on there, it'll be fine. Walk on now, I rubbed it now. Took this carburetor apart and cleaned it yesterday too. Huh. Feel like I've done this recently for some reason.
Find it way easier taking the throttle lever off up here. Rather than at the carburetor. Gotta be fun to watch. Let's take the choke cable off me. Can't get to it until you loosen the carburetor up.
Gotta take this gas tank crap off of here too.
Yeah. Some of that gas inside of there, start cleaning that oil pan out, why not?
Yes, it is.
Man, that's just, I never would have thought that this is what we would have found. Not with this one. So, here we are.
Got half inch straight.
That's such a clean.
Look at that. Just leave that. Sit right there. Too.
Boy, that thing doesn't want to come out of there.
What is it?
The choke cable. I got the... Fine, you know what? It can hang out right there. I don't see any reason why it can't. It's out of the way.
Good spot for it. I won't lose it. Yeah.
I bet you're losing anyway.
Yeah. You never know.
Oh yeah.
Where are you at here?
I got my goddamn screw. I need a screw.
Oh, shit.
Pretty much ready to wing the head bolts out, eh?
Mm-hmm.
Wing.
Yep.
What you got? This is what you got.
Yep.
A 17, Tom.
Dude, it's man, it's way tighter than an 11/16.
A 17.
Yep.
He gives me a 17.
I didn't give him a 17. I got that 17 because it fit the best.
I mean, I understand.
But you better use it then.
I got a feeling it might blow apart. Fit better than an 11/16. Hell, what's really going on, man? I see it. It's out there. It's tight.
Yeah.
Good tip.
17.
Hey. What?
Did I forget one?
Oh, man.
Way to go. Makes life way too easy sometimes.
Yeah.
By the way, I'm scared one of them on a time.
Well, not in a
minute. Yeah. Huh? On fire away. Okay, that's that, heads off. Now, we're gonna inspect, see what in the world is, we think is going on. I don't know. We'll bring you back.
Where's the BFL at?
So upon visual inspection, we didn't really find much. Best thing that we found was right in here, right? Yeah. It just looks like that might have been leaking through, and that's obviously a water jacket there. It's kind of a similar situation on this one. I'm going to take the valves out and I'll basically take this all apart and probably take it to the machine shop, have them pressure test it and see if it needed to be planed at all, if it got warped or anything like that, and start with there, and depending on what he finds, then we'll move head into the block a little bit more if we think we need to. Don't know, it's got me stumped. I want to hope that it was just the head gasket, but we got it apart. Might as well get it taken care of and looked at. So I'll keep you guys updated on that. I'll do a separate video popping the valves out of this. Show you guys how I do that. It's a pretty simple process, but pop the valves out of that and if you like this episode, give me a like and a subscribe. Wasn't exactly what I said I was going to be working on, but it is what it is. So here we go.